machining chamfers, and deburring components belongs to the daily business in metal and plastic processing. With chamfer milling on 3D model, Hypermill offers a comfortable, safe and versatile solution. The contours of the chamfers can be quickly and easily selected with the chain command. In this strategy, two machining modes are available: model chamfers and deburr sharp edges. The automatic macros allow a gentle approach in retraction. If desired, the macros can also be set manually by the user. The collision control ensures safe processing. After calculation, the programming can be visualized using Hypermill's reliable simulation tools. By simply copying a job, the next programming step can be completed quickly, with only a few changes. For a large model chamfers as from these holes, several cuts need to be done. Here it is possible to choose from three in-feed modes: single path, step down, or lateral increments. After selecting the in-feed mode, the user can define the in-feed step as well as a finish allowance. This allows easy and safe processing of these large chamfers. A chamfer can also be easily produced in cases when it's not defined in the model. For this case, a different frame is needed. The desired component edges are quickly selected using the chain command. Now the user can switch to the second machining mode: deburr sharp edges. The desired height of the chamfer can be specified in the parameters tab. Hypermill generates collision check tool paths, even in this case. The height of the pocket is only 1 mm, and the tool tip does not damage the bottom. A special feature of the tool definition of chamfer cutters is the nominal diameter. Being able to control the contact point precisely gives the programmer optimal control to machine the chamfer surface. If desired, the user can now change the nominal diameter so the tool cuts closer to the tip. This ensures safe and flexible processing in various situations.